One of the weirdest things about getting diagnosed with ADHD so late in life is that I've been masking for so much of my life in so many situations that I've kind of forgotten which parts are me and which parts are the mask. So when I receive a compliment, I'm not certain if it's me they're complimenting or the part of me that I created to fit in.